by Lecoue, the ease with which he gets away from Marcelo. The first attempt, Durazo losing control of it, and Sabin says thank you very much and side foots it beyond the reach of Keylor Navas. 1-1.
Well, again, much like down at the other end, it's the player who thought he'd lost the ball who got a second bite, and Durazo pulling it across. It's a fairly difficult one to deal with for